Should I push up on it? Temperature rising, okay. Let's go to the next level. Dance floor jam packed, hot as a tea kettle. I break it down for you now, baby, it's simple. If you be an info, I'll be an info. In a hotel or in the back of the rental, on the beach or in the park, it's whatever you into. Got the magic stick, I'm the love doctor. How your friends teasing you about how I sprung, I got you. Wanna show me you can work it, baby? No problem, get on top, then get to bounce around like a low rider. I'm a seasoned vet when it come to this shit. After you work up a sweat, you can play with the stick. I'm trying to explain, baby, the best way I can. I'm melting your mouth, girl, not in your hand.
I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop. One more taste of what I got. I'll have you spending all you got. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
Girl, what we do?
What we do?
And where we do? Just between me and you, yeah.
Give it to me, baby, nice and slow. Climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before, cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch in thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on, a light off, she like it from behind. So seductive, you should see the way she whine. Her hips in slow-mo on the floor when we grind. As long as she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping. On my champagne campaign, bottle after bottle, it's on. And we gon' sip to every bubble and every bottle is gone.
I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop. One more taste of what I got. I'll have to spend all you got. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
So hot and hurt. So hot and One more race.
Zealous, play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope. So don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow. She says, hello, come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust a move. Bust a move. In the city, ladies look pretty. Guys tell jokes so they can seem witty. Tell a funny joke.
That song's so good, bro.
Just to get some play, then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness saking. They want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman. And there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic. Looking for a man makes them opportunistic. They're lying on the beach perpetrating a tan so that a brother with money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling. Everything you have is yours and I'm stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there and bust a move.
All right, what's up? How y'all doing? Y'all good? He's huge now? Oh, wow. People pog, wow. That is one ugly motherfucker. I'm not even ugly, bro. Awful now that you're on. Bro, you're so excited that I'm live. Be honest. Be honest. Why are my alerts not working? He said five gifted. 1 second. Stream Elements, you suck. I will leave you for Streamlabs, I promise.
Can't get any word in with this clown.
I'm in the library. Can you be quiet?
My bad, man. It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Do you ever have days where you don't feel like yourself? Like you don't feel like Eric every day? Not every day, but yes, I do.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Four finger.
Yo! Thanks for getting 10 subs, man. I could just go offline now. I've already made enough money for today. Brock, thank you for Twitch Prime.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Thank you. Lemon. My headset just broke. Can you buy me a new one, please?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I'm sorry.
Lemon cam up, pussy.
Go offline so we can watch Game of Thrones. No.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Bro, you're a retard. I'm just here so I don't have to study Calc 2 right now. Lemon dot 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 dot. Okay. What do you want me to say to that?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Lemon.
I hope you fail your Calc 2 exam. That's what I'm going to say to that, bitch.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Lime jam video game.
I hope it causes you a shit ton of stress. I hope you're stressed as fuck right now, bitch.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Loser.
He started it, man. Eric, where's the Tesla? Look outside, I stole it. Actually, I was thinking about transferring the Tesla in and getting a Model S, man. I've been thinking about it. Actually, I just thought about it today. I saw a Model S today. It's like the best looking one.
Four finger.
And I'm like, ooh, I kind of want one of those, bro. We got now the Model 3. Go for it. I was thinking about it, but do I want to spend money? No. I don't need it. I'm fine with the one I have, and I love my car already. Curious that you say it's this days after the latest tornado disaster.
3 years, we money seven.
So, saying that, I think we're going to do a charity stream here in the next couple days.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Enjoy your RC car, little pup. Hope you don't have to go to the hospital anytime soon. Buy a truck, pussy? Yeah, but I don't know what truck I want. You know? Hello, you're up. I have a proposition. What is it, man?
How perfect they must be. I bet they are so soft and smooth, and I bet they smell incredible. I just wish to see them for myself. Please, please, can you show your feet? I need to see them right now. I just can't stop thinking about them.
Jesus. Ooh!
Wow. Late every day this week. Wow. Late every day this week.
Oh, God. Sorry, I have been late as fuck, Teresa. I'm sorry. It's not going to get better, but I am sorry.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Bro bought a 50K iPad and has now moved on to a 100K iPad. The Steve Jobs riding is crazy.
What do you mean the Steve Jobs riding, man?
Pornography.
Speaking of charity, didn't you say you want a new Toyota Tacoma? Yeah, this shit is a rerun.
Not the same one.
You right?
Dog say. Oh, Twitch removed my emote. This is no longer a sub emote. They removed it. I know it sucks. I understand it. I get it, but it sucks. Not a brand risk. So when are we getting e-money jizz? That's a, bro, yeah, because they removed this, bro. They're going to add something called e-money jizz. Pain is this 1984? What do you mean by that? Anybody creep pie, please? Yeah, not adding that.
Don't tell I said this, but E-Rob probably might have one of the best communities on Twitch.
Oh my god. Dick riding. Cringe.
Dumbass!
Yo, Boric, I have something to ask you. What is it, man?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Except Twitch Prime, bro. Listen to this on God. All right, what is it?
Come bust this pussy open.
I don't like it at all. I don't like it at all. Sorry, man.
Something, it's hard to get any word in with this clown.
You had sex with girls like that? I had no sex here, dude. None. I see why. I used to always think, why did no girls want me, man? What the fuck? What am I doing? They're going to all these fucking douchebag frat guys. I see it now. It makes sense now. You had... But if I look good, like... Never mind. I look good now. Back then, I looked terrible. But I learned style. You know what I mean? I didn't have any style back then. I had no drip. I didn't know how to make myself look better. You know what I mean? Anyway, what's up? How y'all doing? You wear pajamas? I mean, when I'm streaming, yeah. I'm talking like when I go out, bro. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Not the miss shirt, bro? Yeah, I forgot I was wearing this. What, bro? This is a good... I've had this shirt for 4 years, and you know what? It's still comfy, all right?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Talk about drip wears a Miz shirt in public.
Okay, listen. I didn't wear this out in fucking public. I would, but I didn't, okay?
You dropped 1K on some shoes and now say you can dress. Camo shorts at a wedding, Lamont.
I can dress better, man. If I try. All right? If I try. Looking handsome as fuck today. Anyway, thank you for that. Brittany's cutting my hair today. Brittany, I'm a shrinker, and come give me a fade.
Lil Potato thinks his default NPC fits our drip cack.
What hair? I have hair, bro. You look like you don't have enough hair. Bro, I have enough hair for a haircut. I actually need one really bad. Okay. I think I'm going to keep the middle, like right here. I'm going to ask her to fade it in. And give me a nice little fade. Like a high fade all the way up. She's going to make me look nice. All right.
TikTok barbershop regret.
I told her to look up some videos on how to do it. Yeah, I am copying my brother, actually. Bro, I actually am. You're right. I just want to see what it looks like. I don't know if I'm going to keep it, but I want to see what it looks like with my hair on top.
Atirob221 Pac-Man, play this.
Nope. Low fade makes your hair look more full on the top, by the way. Really? So I should get a fade like right here? Just like... I don't know, bro. I'm going to let Britt cook, alright? I'm going to let Britt make me look good.
Bro trying to get that front fade. Okay?
She going to make me look nice. Slightly above the ear. Keep telling yourself that over and over and it may come true. Okay. Do what you think's best for love. Thank you, man. You gonna cook boiled chicken, bro?
Your hair looks like a field after two football teams are done with practice for the day.
My reaction to that.
Please take a look at this.
Alvea's stream agreement.
Bro about to get the ultimate reverse fade cack.
The agreement is made between Eric Lamont Robbins Jr., the participant in the chat, on March 30th, 2023. The participant shall comply with all instructions and directions given by Alvaeus and its representatives in connection with the service provided. Participants shall complete all tasks assigned by Alvaeus and its representatives and shall not attempt to ascertain the nature of the task in advance. Participants shall wear appropriate clothing for the service provided. Participants shall actively participate in the services for a full 8-hour day with a 30-minute lunch break. Participants shall not refuse or avoid working with any animals that may involve in the service provided. Participants shall not make any excuse or complaints about personal hygiene, cleanliness, or physical discomfort that may result from the service provided. In the event that the participant fails to adhere to any of the aforementioned terms, the chat reserves the right to enforce a disciplinary action. This action will be determined by the participant spinning three small wheels, each of which will contribute to the nature of the imposed punishment. This agreement constitutes the entire understanding between the parties, superseding all prior to negotiations, representations, or agreements, whether written or oral. This agreement shall be governed by and construed in accordance with the laws of the relevant state or country without regard to its conflict of law. I do not know what I'm reading. Let me let my agent read over this. All right, let me let my agent read over this before I sign it. All right. You already signed it? No, I didn't, man. I think it was supposed to happen on the 7th, I think, but we had to move it to the 12th. Maya did. So we had to move it to this day because she was busy, unfortunately. This is her next free day. I did tell her a couple things. I told her I'm not fucking with cockroaches, and then she said, perfect, you'll clean their cage. But I said there was one. I would mess with the emu, the fox, the frog, any of that. I said the one thing I do not want to do is fuck with cockroaches. That is the one thing. You don't get a pick. And then she says, perfect, I will have you clean their cage. I'm not kidding. I will probably bitch out of that, though. I don't think I can touch a cockroach, man. I'm going to be honest. I do not think I can put my hand in a cockroach cage. That is the one thing I cannot do. Roaches crawl over in your sleep daily? Who cares? I do. I'm sleeping. I don't notice it.
Bro's getting that white woman fade.
Hey, the big motherfuckers too. Shut up, Marty. The motherfuckers be big. Shut the fuck up, Marty. It's a roach. What is it going to do? They're just... Bro, roaches and like... I don't mind like big animals. It's the little... Like the insects and bugs, bro. I cannot stand them. Like moths. I don't mind flies, but like bees, wasps, cockroaches,
bro is putting his hairline
mosquitoes.
In the hands of a white Kentucky woman. You are finished, lil bro.
Anything like that, I cannot. I don't like bugs and insects, man. I only like ladybugs. I'll hold a ladybug, but I don't like them. I'm gonna sound like a bitch, but I agree with you, Eric. They creep me the fuck out, bro. Ugh.
Why does your hairline have a taper fade?
Anything that flies can die. You will fit right in with your ogre odor. This better not be. Why are you linking me a tutorial?
Why does your hairline have a taper fade?
I think you won the championship 2 years ago. And I think everybody, every German player look.
That's not gonna be me, bro.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
America is a nation that can be defined in a single word. I was in the foothills of the Himalayas.
It's hard to
with
get any word
Xi Jinping,
in with this clown.
Your time
traveling
is
coming. With him. I guess we traveled 17,000.
Brit has no incentive to make you look good. She doesn't have to worry as long as your ass looks goofy.
Bro, Brit wants me to look good, bro.
Linking me. Dude, I have not feel like being like, is anyone else like this? Last 2 months,
my mouth is
I don't want to be on my computer ever. Like, I'm so over the computer. I think Corona, I can't take this seriously.
Brit has no incentive to make you look good.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
How was your day today, Lamont?
It was ogre lounging. That was a clip. Oh.
Mod's been grandma's closet.
Ogre. Wait, just do it one more time. Just send it back one more time. We're going to start from like the beginning.
I was watching Mitchell's alt channel call me a fucking loser.
Last 2 months, man, I don't want to be on my computer ever. Like, I'm so over the computer.
It's E-Rob. Do you know E-Rob?
No, I've never met him.
Do you know him?
I literally live under a rock.
I can't take
this seriously. Like,
that's Taiwan's brother. He's cool.
Have you heard the N-word less as you've gotten older in your life, do you feel like? Or did you hear it much growing up?
I'm not- fight, bro. Did you edit it enough? Holy shit.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play.
You want to finish
that? No, don't grow up! Stop growing up! Fuck Hassan! Who cares? Who cares, man?
What is Hassan?
Swag out!
What is Hassan doing
this? Fucking Hassan fucked everything!
Are you sure you want him
to? I like swag!
Look how fucking massive they are! Look how big my fucking legs are! Look at that! Look at that! Do you see that? Fucking massive! Stay mad, haters! I do leg day every day for fun. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Don't make fun of me, chat. It's genetics. It's fucking genetics, dickheads. It's genetics. I can't help that. You gonna make fun of my fucking genetics, bro?
Seriously.
Shut the fuck up. I got how big they are. Look how fuck.
Is that, oh, 10-minute days? This is for you, 10-minute days. But moi, for you. A kiss for you. Thank you so much for everyone who helped.
Oh. My man, bro. Why are you saying regret? He said lucky ass.
Moving forward, dearly beloved. Mecca and I record. Babson sat in Babylon, atop the very high mountain, carving prophecy into rock. Blood from a stone was the wickedest toss, yet rivers do flow, lyrics do
stop
grow.
Stop playing shit. Why are you so mad at me? Bro.
Terrible proportion, stifling the weak heart, they did tremble.
Cause it's
but
shit.
But fear not, stamp foot and flatten a raindrop, friend Bob in his children's temple.
Boy, it is fucking terrible, holy fuck. See, Russell leaked, he's joining OTK. I'm gonna guess this is Russell snapping his leg. Speaking of Russell, tomorrow we got a busy day. Busy, busy day tomorrow. We're gonna do in the morning, Miss Tricky's gonna go live. We're gonna do a little breakfast stream with her. I am. 8-hour naps? No. And then after that, Brittany's gonna do like a emergency to-go kit type stream, or she's gonna pack like these emergency bags in case of an that'll be fun. We're gonna do that, and then I'm gonna go live. I'm gonna go clothes shopping, I think, with Miss Tricky and Britt. I'm gonna get some new clothes, some new drip, and after that I'm going on Russell's stream, I think, with the boys, and we're gonna drink. I'm having a busy day right now, bitch, you can't relate. The ending is the only part I'm going to watch. Okay. I'm going to get fucked up with you. You're not invited. That's a good day until you said Russell. Will Dime be there? I assume so. It's Russell's birthday tomorrow. So make sure you guys let a wish your brother a happy birthday. Give him a good day. Make him feel good. And then shit on him again on Friday. And you gonna bitch about how busy you are the whole time? No, I'm actually looking forward to it, man. Birthday punches. It was my mom's birthday today. Happy birthday to your mother.
You heard I was gay? All right, look, I'm gonna tell you the truth. Guys, I'm coming.
Mayor playing bingo to win you money ever since your Tesla got repoed and you are having to live in that shed, Mayor 7.
Put a bag over your head or I'm going to throw up. My camera's not even on.
Eric for real about to let Britt colonize the top of his head, Lamont.
On Dak Prescott, he starts to come and then he pulls out and he...
I'm gonna hate this song just by the title.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Limo 7. Ogre, I got lotion on my dick. And yet.
<It's on Twitch. coughs> Russell broke Amy's Spider-Man. Russell was the one that broke Amy's Spider-Man glasses? Bro, I found those in the backyard when I was cleaning up the other day, and they were snapped. And I was like, oh, no. Holy, it was Russell? I can't type on my keyboard. It's broken. What the fuck? Whatever. Watch my video.
Dude, I have not.
Getting absolutely smashed on a Thursday? Big yikes. Hey, man, I'm living the fucking life. I want to get smashed tonight, but I haven't been feeling well, bro. I don't want to drink. I still feel like shit from yesterday, man. It sucks. I'm tired of it. This headache I've had for 2 straight days. I want to die. It hasn't been like straight. It's been on and off, but maybe a caffeine headache. Maybe. I haven't really been drinking soda. I kind of quit caffeine.
Two steps ahead. I am always 2 steps ahead. This has been the greatest social experiment I've come to know. Certainly the greatest social experiment.
Is this real?
My entire life. It's alluring. It's compelling. It's gripping. To bear witness, to observe all these unwell, unbalanced, disoriented beings roam the internet in search of stories, in search of ideas, of conflict, of rivalries, where people develop a distinctive desire for direct engagement, where people feel involved with the stories and therefore become product of influence. Thirsty for distraction, from time unspent, from lackluster lifestyles, spoiling.
Hey, little bro, you opened my snap, so that's one small wheel spin. I saw that snap, bro, and no, it's not, man. All right, let's check the Reddit, man. I'm going to check the Reddit, then the girls are going to cut my hair. Then, yeah, we'll go on from there. I think we're going to, I'm going to regret this. I know I am. Thanks, Bitsman. I'm going to try to play Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm not going to say I'm finishing it. I might not even play it for more than an hour, but I'm going to try it. You are too dumb. I know I'm going to regret this because I know I'm not going to finish it. 100% it? That is going to be a disaster. But we're going to try it. Or we might do Wii Sports. Not Wii Sports. Switch Sports. Am I playing on PC or Switch? Is it on PC? I'm playing on my Switch. I don't want to say I'm going to finish it, bro. I don't want to say that. Might as well order a new Switch. Now you're breaking it. I'm not going to break it over Zelda. The fuck? Return of the King.
It's welcome back, Limelight. With this clown.
Little drip tip for you. Drip equals looking 60% homeless and 30% gay. You can't dress for shit.
Actually. I don't look gay. You money looking cute for today for real.
It's hard to get any word in with this.
Bro, that looks nothing like me.
Thanks for streaming, Emmanuel.
You got 14 months, brother. A few stream ideas. Here we go. What Penguin black belt stream? You can't end stream until you get a black belt in Club Penguin. I have no idea what that is. This will never happen. I don't like either idea so far, I'll be honest. I've tried. I don't know how to play Red Dead Redemption. I'll have to get like a PlayStation 3 or something. Because you can't get it on the PS5. Get an Xbox? You need an Xbox? So like the newest Xbox I can play it? Emulator? If someone tells me how to get the emulator and all that shit, I'll do it on the PC. I wanted to play Red Dead Redemption like a couple weeks ago. I tried to, but I couldn't figure it out. I don't want to buy. I don't want to play it illegally. I'm scared. No. Oh, that's a good idea. Car repair. I like the Red Dead Redemption idea and the boat idea. The other ones I don't really fuck with. You don't. Nobody wants to watch me repair a car because it'll never get done. I actually really like the boat idea. I have no idea how to make a boat. I have zero idea how to make a fucking boat. The Club Penguin one was good. I don't know anything about Club. I've never really played. Every time I played Club Penguin, I'd play for 2 minutes, I'd get banned. Yeah, I go back to RuneScape. I don't know. How hard is a black belt to get on Club Penguin? Super easy. Developer stream and build a website? Zero chance. No. You do not want to watch. There's some things. Watching a shed is one thing. You do not want to watch me try to figure out how to do software. You don't want to. The Dialga incident.
I can catch this.
I'm about to get fucking flamed. Here we go.
Thank you.
How? No, he doesn't. Joke? Thanks for touch
hard
fun,
to get
bro.
Any word in with this clown.
That was nice. It was good. Oh my God. Hey, that Nuzlocke run is not over yet, okay? We're still going on it, okay? I just got done with the second or third gym. A message from Britt. I'm gonna send that to her. She's gonna get mad. It's gonna be funny. What is the condition Britt has called? I have no idea. I really don't. You Mud Dog too scared to play RE4 remake? Bro, I'm not scared. I just don't want to play it. Swag. I don't want to play it. It doesn't see. I've never really liked Resident Evil game. Maybe when I was a really little kid, I liked playing them, but like, I just don't care for them. It's not something I would want to stream, okay? I'm sorry if that's the game you're into. Watch somebody else's playthrough. They'll probably be 10 times more fun than me. Okay? It's a shooting game. You're not going to like it. I don't like a lot of shooting games, actually. There's a lot of shooting games I do not like. Probably most shooting games I don't like. Only shooting games I like are like competitive ones. Like I'm competing against somebody else. You know? Not a story game shooter. Is anyone else like this? All the time. Do you whine too much? I'm not whining, dude. I'm just saying I don't enjoy those games. I'm not whining. I'm just letting you know. Someone said I should try drawing lemon. I'd say the art lessons are paying off. When drawing Lemon, I really tried to capture the creature-like wrinkles above his eyes. I'd say the hardest part was getting the eyes in the perfect spot. Very well done, man. Committee has come to the conclusion that you have to do something to make up for your miserable attempt to build a shed and your current lack of good content. So we have the perfect idea for you. You will harvest 3 types of vegetables at your garden: carrots, chives, and pumpkins. Is Britt allowed to help? The shrimp eat a lunch for 15 minutes will never fucking happen. I'd be down to do a garden. That'd be fun. That's more something for Brits. What if we do it on Brit's stream? That's more of a Brit stream thing. I'd be down to do it on her broadcast. That'd be fun. Makes Brit do all the work. No, bro, we could do it as a family together, okay? Will you join her for the survival stream? Probably. Depends when she does it. Famous E-Robber.
You can only do it on Brit's stream if you also stream on your main channel the same day text time.
I would. Don't mind me just bragging. It's awesome, bro. The beige couple. You know what? I'm not even going
to
say it.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I'm not even going to say it. The eye, you know what? Yep, my eye looks bad here.
Dude, I was watching you guys roller skate. You guys look like actual autism incarnate, dude. Like... Oh my god, dude! Dude, don't
please
no
don't
more
let
skateboarding
Brit cut
clown.
Your hair. Idiot, just it out,
are
it will
okay?
look better.
Yeah. Are you okay?
You're gonna look worse
you okay?
than you do normally.
Right, no.
25 months, bro. Small wheel spin idea, learn to ollie. I actually, back when I was a kid, I used to like skateboarding all the time, and I did a kickflip once. I used to be into that shit. I used to do it all the time. I even made a ramp one time with my boys. So I used to be able to do ollies all the time. You sound like an old fuck? Ew. Not ending stream until kickflip? Yeah, I bet your girlfriend went to a different school. Okay. Okay. Bro, you said tray flip maybe, but kickflip? Bro, yes, I did a kickflip. I promise you. New merch dropping soon. You know, I used to be the number one Halo Reach player in Missouri. Accurate? No, it's not, man. Reasons why bullying at a premature age is necessary. VOD guys, thumbnails for love. Yeah, they're good. Swag. Nice. Plankton cooking at the chum bucket again. Bro, I actually made a bomb steak today. It was the first time I think I've really ever made a steak. It was actually good. I ate the whole entire thing and it was solid. It was a little too spicy. I put a little bit too much seasoning on it, but besides that, it was really good. This Borby thinks he's cutie. Cute. Rhyme. Mont did not do that shirt justice. I think I already saw that. All right, I think we're done. It's not bad. Needs a little seasoning, but yeah, it's good. I think I've,
it's
like
hard
we
to get
are
any word in with this clown.
Yet another month with this guy. Why do I do this to myself?
I don't know, man. All right. I'm going to go ask the girls if they're ready, and then they're going to cut my hair. I will BRB. You didn't watch my whole video?
Dude, I have not feel like being like, is anyone else like this?
All right, BRB. Are you guys ready? Give me like 5 minutes. 5 minutes?
All right. When the hell did you get hair, buddy? Are we going to be getting rid of those pesky eyebrows while we are at it?
No, we're not. I'm not cutting off my eyebrows ever again. No, I will never do that ever again. All right, they said 5 minutes. We're going to stall for 5 minutes. It's fine. I have something to tell you, man. What, bro?
It's hard to get anywhere.
Oh, what?
Can
you go ahead?
I wouldn't cut that bum fluff off if I were you. Looks like you don't have many haircuts left in ye lil cutie patootie.
Yes, I do, man. Hat off and do a 360 in front of the cam so we can get it before video. My neck's really bad.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
That hair ain't growing back, man.
It is, bro.
Shine the ring light to the top of your dome to really see that shit.
Hop on meds, retard. There's no need for that last word to be said in that sentence, bro. Okay? Eric, the ring for my girl just came in today. When are you going to man up and do the same? I don't know, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Feelsman.
Ask Book to Bruce to hook you up with the nude barber. I don't think he could help. Can you get those two PCs away from the screen? Actually, I do need to move these. They've been here forever. It's time.
Hairline looking like crocodile teeth. What the fuck?
1 second. I'm moving this. A PC. Are you ready? What a slut he is.
The crazy part is a good barber could make something out of that lawn head. but your Missouri bumfuck broke ass won't pay for one. Unpredictable our hairline.
Get ready. I think I fixed it, so it shouldn't sound as bad, but it's probably going to, let's be real. I'm not calling Bruce because he knows the guy, all right? I already have a girl to do it for me, man. And she's going to do a good job. She's going to make my hair look really good.
Sorry. Sorry.
It's hard to get anywhere with this clown.
Four finger.
Is that better? We good now? Can I turn it down a little more?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Four finger.
I don't care if it sounds like amazing. I really don't. I don't care about my stream quality. I'm a dog shit streamer. As long as you can hear everybody in the room is all I care about, okay? Yeah, it's fine for that. That's all I need. It's not like it's going to be a long-term thing. It's like 30 minutes, 45 minutes. Man, bro, what the fuck is that? Bro, this is not real.
It's hard to get any word in with
I'm
this.
I'm nervous,
clown.
Bro.
Hey, buddy. Mind explaining this?
Okay, I'm gonna go get a stool, actually. So it's easier for them to get behind my head. Chair in the world.
Is it still comfy?
I've had it ever since I moved to Kentucky. Oh,
true. Okay. It was my old chair. Okay, want to make fun of this one?
Alright, so I want to fade.
It's hard to get anywhere like, with this clown.
Can we get some new supplements? Like help, Emmendorg, Texime, Lime, DTG,
oh, I didn't think about that.
TTG, also do the
third try this is over there.
The haircuts
by the Mario.
You might need a skewer. Do
you
have an extension cord?
Why are you bricked up? Kick.
Is TTS loud?
It's like we're cutting grass.
Oh, you should see that first.
What?
Never mind.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You don't know what you're doing?
No.
You didn't practice at all?
No.
I look like a fake.
But I'm done this gonna practice something.
Like, let me. Before. I'm gonna no. show you. I'm gonna show you a hairstyle I want. Okay.
Oh my god.
Bro!
Do you have a brush?
I want to like kind of like this. I want the top still there, but I want to fade like this.
Oh my god.
I can't. No, I'm almost it.
Okay, I'm going to fuck this up
big time.
Do you have a brush,
Eric?
It's actually like, I have a brush? No. I do, but I don't know where it's at.
You've gotten so many brushes. Did you keep losing them?
I don't need a brush.
Okay. You can't be mad at me.
I don't want to be bright so bad. Okay, let's.
I trust you more than myself.
What?
Me?
Yes, you.
Bro, wait a minute. Bryce actually. I looked up Drake fade and
he
Bryce.
He actually copied his hair?
Bryce had this haircut.
Oh, really? Oh, I guess it is. I wasn't really
something like this. It doesn't have to be like this at the top, but
Eric,
I want.
You have to have.
But I know. I
hair.
No.
To get that.
No. Listen. Ignore the top. I just want that fade.
A little too ambitious. Just use up here as a reference.
You know what I mean? I don't care. I just want this type of fade.
Okay, I'm gonna try my best, Eric. I don't. Okay, I see what you want. Whether I'm gonna be able
don't
to
worry,
achieve that,
I have
this
one standby for you.
Okay. It's okay if you mess up. Just do your best.
Okay, I'm gonna do my best. Right. I don't even know how to turn
100
it on.
100 subs if you take a zero right down the middle of his head and then leave.
I don't know how to even turn it on.
That thing.
Could you this? Grab a towel?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you do need a barber, but this will be fun.
You guys can do it. It's gonna be fun.
Okay, Bobby. Let's set the tone.
Around
for every cockle Brit makes or when you voice crack during your haircut, that's a wheel spin. Okay, champing.
Like, it's okay, champing. Like a cape?
Got this.
It's like okay. You're at a barber shop.
Yeah. Oh, we have a vacuum, right?
Yeah,
so
I bought one.
Yeah, good.
Even though
am I really starting this?
Whoa.
What?
Hold on.
What?
Bro wants them to his
don't
hair
scare
with
me.
Some clippers.
Like, can Chad see?
I think so. Yeah, they can see. Uh-oh.
Eric, your lens
oh, it doesn't
so
reach,
gross.
Eric. You have to move back. You have to move the chair. I literally can't reach that far with the plug. It's
Eric, did you break your camera?
Eric, why do you always gotta come in here and, like, pick everything? It's fine.
I was zooming in for
they,
you.
They can
are
see.
You literally?
I know, but, like,
I was zooming in for you, so
okay.
I can see.
Okay, thank you. You don't gotta, like, make fun of my camera. It does the job, okay?
I didn't make fun of it. I was asking if I had a zoom. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Okay.
Why are you saying that? Like, I didn't even say anything rude. What'd you want? What'd you ask for?
Me?
Yeah, you asked for something.
I don't even need anything.
What? Another towel? For, like, down here?
You could, or get the vacuum.
Okay,
or should we do like a garbage bag or something?
I'll just use the vacuum.
Okay.
Do you have a razor? Are these old?
They look new.
Are you sure? His mom usually does this for him.
I'm scared.
These are brand new. Brand new razors.
I can line them.
Friend like that again.
Okay. I can line. I'm really good at lining.
I don't know what that means.
If you want to cut it.
I don't know what the fuck that means.
What number are you using?
It says one.
Eric,
that's what it's in the video.
Okay,
one. Okay.
So you're really high up there for her.
Try to keep the top there though, you know what I mean?
Yeah, like I go up to like here.
Yeah, don't, yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to like. I feel like it's not gonna be a close enough shade.
You can push hard on my head, I'll be alright.
Really?
Yeah.
That's fine?
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like it's up higher on the sides, but like... That's like, his is way closer shade.
I got a barbering qualification to cut hair in my spare time. By the way she's holding and moving that against your head, you are fucked, Lamar.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
You're good. That. Don't ignore him. Ignore him. They're just going to hit on you, try to bring you down and mess up my head.
Here's some candy.
Thanks. Family is the best. You're so family.
I know it smelled crazy in there.
Hmm? I feel like I can go up higher, but I don't want to, like... I'll wait until you go.
Don't be scared, you're right.
I'm actually gonna try, but I feel like I'm still gonna fuck it up. Which makes it even funnier, to be honest.
Okay, don't intentionally fuck it up.
No, I'm saying I'm gonna try, but it'll probably be fucked up, which makes it even funnier that I actually tried and it's still fucked.
Mom took her son to the hair school dropout.
Kato, it's his hair. You're not gonna eat that.
He has before. He started throwing up.
Oh my god.
He ate a big wad of his hair off the floor.
I remember that.
And he was gagging.
Kato.
Britley, this chump NLP would treat you so much better.
What?
Plus, Nick's hairline is still somewhat salvageable.
I don't know. I can't even hear it over some of these clippers.
You. I'm gonna need a fire lining, Britt, alright?
Yep. I'm a good liner.
Britt, leave this chocolate.
I do lines all day.
You so much better. Plus, lining Nick's helping. Hairline is still somewhat salvageable.
Good one.
Okay, I feel like you're gonna even need to just scoot the chair in closer because it's hard for me
that
to
looks so
side.
Good. Turn around.
How it looks so far?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no! Oh no!
Bro, it's just starting. It looks like. It
no,
looks...
Kato, no!
Kato, go!
Kato, go!
Turn out the room.
Kato, go!
He's gonna eat it.
Go!
It's fine.
I wanted the blue one.
Bro looks like he got radiation poisoning.
Holy
come
shit.
On, get out.
Oh my god.
Hey Eric, just joined the stream and my title says you are getting a haircut, but I don't really see any hair. What's the deal with that?
God damn, dude.
That's pretty funny today.
You ever wish they would just be nice to you?
No. They're nice to me once a year.
When?
On my birthday.
All right,
the second it hits midnight, they start flipping me off again.
Now, did she run the clippers through the top of your head? Click.
I don't know how to fade it, Eric. Like, it's not even, like, short enough for me to fade. I need to go, like...
You'll have to go to a 0.5.
I have to go to a 0.5?
Yeah, you gotta do the one first.
Okay.
I have no idea what I'm talking about.
I know exactly what I'm talking about.
I think this is what you do. Do a one on it, and then then go down to a 0.5.
Okay.
And then...
But should I do a one up here, too?
Yeah, do it all over one.
I want to keep this. The
okay,
highest.
So up to here, maybe?
Yeah, like right here.
Down, bro.
Like here?
Really
one down.
Already.
One.
Oh, wait.
Like
get
all the way around here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just go bald.
You would look fine bald.
Britt looking like she took her autistic son to the salon to get his cut. Giving little bro snacks to keep him quiet and docile.
I did give him snacks. Give him candy. You want some candy if you sit still?
Give him a faux hawk.
Give him a mohawk.
A mohawk?
Eric, you should grow a mohawk.
I don't know how.
Or, you know what you should do?
What are they called? Mullets.
How am I gonna get a mullet?
You should get a mullet.
Well, they're too really late now.
You're gonna have a damn hair and have a mullet.
They're really in right now.
Lil Bro's head looked like a moldy ass tennis ball. Skull. Oh,
looks great. It's a work in progress, okay? Oh my god. This is art. I'm gonna get the Hermie inside really quick.
Hello, Miss Tricky.
Hello.
Can you quickly turn your head to the big poster to your left with Eric's high school face on it and read what it said? And then ask Eric what it is?
Oh my god!
Yeah. I just wanted to remind everyone that Eric paid $65 for his last haircut, and it looked equivalent to a cornfield being harvested and fertilized. Okay.
I can't believe you hung that on your wall.
I hang up all my posters on it.
Why?
I feel like I burned my high school photos.
Don't worry.
Why would you burn your high school photos?
I didn't actually burn them, but like I haven't.
Oh.
I haven't ever looked at them since.
That was my senior picture. It's in the yearbook.
I didn't go to like, I graduated, but like I didn't go to class.
Oh.
I finished school, like I did like, okay, I did grade 9 and then I did homeschooling for the rest of it because I didn't want to go to school. And I just like wrote my exams and passed like high school, but like I didn't go to class. I started playing WoW in eighth grade.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I started playing WoW in eighth grade and then so I went to like half of grade 9 and I was like, nah, I'm just gonna stay home and play WoW.
I didn't graduate then.
The sad thing is that's some of my fondest memories still.
Playing WoW is your fondest memory?
Not my fondest, but it's like, I still look back on it really fondly, which is kind of sad.
Hey Eric, can you do me a favor and say hey there, smooth skin? Uranium fever as hairline.
No. One of my best memories is coming home and playing Halo in the summer. When I go to weight training for football,
yeah.
And then I get home at 8:30 and I play Halo Reach until like 4 a.m.
Oh my god. No one knew you were up that late or then you
Holy shit. It was summer. My mom didn't care.
What I used to do, because like obviously you have to pay.
Is it snowing inside? Wash your head, you fuck.
Okay, he's not. He's fine.
Maybe we go a little higher.
Yeah, really?
Maybe like to like right here? I don't know. Yeah, right here.
Okay.
I think.
Okay.
Wait.
When Eric was in high school, they made fun
of... No, you do what you're doing. We'll look at it then. We can fix it.
Okay.
...growth spurt in 11th grade. Don't even ask him about Mrs. Pendleton.
What? Mrs. who? Fuck, I forgot what we were talking about. School memories? Did you play sports?
Yep.
How's it going? What did you play?
Listen to me carefully.
Foosball.
Better start taking some Turkish lessons real soon. You're gonna need to spend several years there to have a chance to keep that scalp of yours intact.
Do those hair transplants actually work?
I think so. They're expensive, aren't they?
That's why people go to Turkey, is because it's cheaper, I think.
Give him the 10 MP hair.
I don't know.
Why do I know this? How much does it cost in Turkey, chat? That's it? $2,000 to $3,000? Is that actually it? $2?
Eric, what you have to do is take your DHT blocker. It is your
2K.
That's nothing.
That is
no
not bad. That's not bad.
That's nothing. And it actually works.
I'd be scared.
Yeah, what if they like...
What if they fuck it up?
Yeah, what if you look insane?
Holy, your shit is fucked up, not gonna lie, please don't go any higher, big bro.
Okay. Yeah, maybe we shouldn't go higher.
Let's just see how it looks.
might have to clean this up, Britt.
Oh yeah, I can get the vacuum.
No, I mean like his hair. Like fixing his head.
It's Kyle, let's get the vacuum.
What are you trying to say?
I think you just go bald.
Yeah, I think, I mean, we'll see. If it's that bad, I think we should just shave your head.
Have you ever done that?
Have I ever been bald?
Yeah.
Bro is getting his peach.
I don't think so. In Kentucky, I was bald.
Because the FDA gave her a notice due to a poison complaint. What? They thought the bald part signaled his fruity ass head has expired. Keck.
I don't know.
They just add keck to whatever they're saying at the very end and they think they're funny.
Wait, I think I get it now. It's called a fate because all the hair is fading from your head.
Okay. I'm like, I don't
want to
cut your ear.
You're good. I'll be alright. Even if you cut me, I'll be alright. Okay.
A girl once threw up on Robert Stick during a blowjob and he wanted her to keep going. Ugly fucking loser.
What?
Well, I'd time that guy out for
is
a while.
Is that true?
No.
What the fuck? What the hell?
That's not true, right?
No, it's not true.
Lil Man is gonna save up all the clippings and glue them to fix his hairline.
What? God damn, chat. Okay. Well, I can go up higher on the side. This is fucking hard. Like, I knew this wasn't gonna be easy, but...
Hey, Mr. Key, can you let us know when you get to the grand finale? Somehow lining that jigsaw hairline up. Going to have to bring the shit back to his dent. Keck.
You see?
Holy fuck, this man is so pressed, Cap.
It's kind of hard to see over here.
Yeah, okay.
How's it look?
Oh my god, not good.
Hocus pocus abracadabra.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I just gotta push harder.
Really?
Like, just go ham. Like, on this side.
Really?
Just go ham.
Do you wanna try, Brett?
Let me try.
What are we gonna do?
I really think I'm fucking. I don't think I can press hard. Do you see how, like, look how much hair
you shouldn't even be doing this.
I'm gonna be fine.
You're okay?
Yeah, I would have stopped if it was like.
Hocus pocus abracadabra, twist and turn.
Not all the way up, Britt.
No, she's fine.
Okay.
She's fine.
She stopped her
out. You don't want to make me mad. I'm the one with the
music. I wasn't trying to make you mad. I was just making sure.
Bear says to wax his legs too.
Okay.
Just a little patchy.
Have you ever waxed yourself on streamer?
Yeah, I cried.
Oh my
you
god.
Can't
I can't do it.
She found out.
Where did they wax?
Brittany waxed my chest and my leg and I quit after one time.
Oh yeah.
He did cry.
I hate being waxed.
No, waxing fucking hurts.
I was embarrassed.
God damn.
If Michaela can fly all the way to Korea and pay 20k to look like a mob, then you can clearly fly to Turkey to save your hairline.
I feel like, did chest hurt more than legs?
Did what?
Did chest hurt more than legs?
I don't remember. I just remember they both hurt really bad.
Damn. I thought my armpits waxed before.
Is this the after crunch session? This motherfucker looks like a mannequin. Ain't no way this is classified as a haircut when the top of his head looks like a Beyond Meat patty. Keck. Damn Damn son, your shit look like TV static. Just change channel for a better hairline.
Oh my god. I thought those like hair loss drugs can like make
That's
you
good.
Okay, is it true, Chad, that some of those hair loss drugs for good. Some people they can't get boners anymore and stuff?
What?
Yeah, have you heard about that? They're like it kills like their sex drive and they can't get it up. Dude, that's not worth it.
Don't worry, I'll even that out.
So you have a full head of hair and now you can't
this side seems so much shorter than this side. Or no, this side seems so much shorter than this side. I don't know.
How high do you want it on the sides?
Is that because it fucks with your hormones?
I feel like it needs to be higher.
Fine.
Fuck his shit up.
I feel like you need to go to right here.
Okay.
Holy shit.
Okay, I might be crazy.
That's actually intense. That's
okay,
scary.
Okay, just let me do my thing.
You've cleaned it up a lot. It looks better than what I have.
Let me do my thing.
It's looking better for sure.
Hey, Brit reminder, he hasn't proposed yet. Pepe laugh, getting mad. Pepe laugh.
Ignore that guy.
What did he say?
Nothing.
Here up ain't no way you be waxing your asshole. Your little zesty ass.
What? Did they say zesty?
Yeah.
Did I hear that correctly? Ew. My god.
But we have some other stories of Eric's that you might like to hear, Skull.
Okay, does that side look better?
Okay.
Like, come back. I
Oh no. Oh shit.
If I ever saw
Eric, a golf cart there.
Right there. Also, why do I only have to pay?
I
should
have gone any higher.
I thought you said you weren't going through.
You said
it. Yeah, but I thought you said just let me do it.
Let me line it up. Oh my god, Eric, this looks like that really bad cut you had in high school with that one picture of you in the mirror.
What a pussy.
I don't remember.
You're like,
that was in high school, that was college. That was college.
Wait.
I was like senior year of college.
And you had like an app? You had a mohawk. Didn't you?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can fix this.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown. Pain.
That honestly, that's not as easy as it looks.
Turn.
Lil bro looking like simple Jack Skull.
You're getting there, okay? It's looking better.
Yeah, it is looking better.
I don't. This side
that
is like.
So much. I haven't touched that side.
Okay.
I like that side better. The other side better.
I feel like
it's hard to get any word in with this clown.
So you're shaving my beard.
You don't have a beard.
Norman is fucked. He's all over YP sad.
No, it's not.
No, it'll be good.
A haircut looks bad before it looks good.
We just need to, it'll be blended out. We just need
let
to
the ladies cook, aight?
The fuck does that mean, Eric?
Like, let you guys do your job.
Okay. Alright.
Circumcising his head with this goofy haircut.
Okay, that's as even as it's gonna get. Now we can start blending.
How's the side look? I can't really see it.
The only thing getting faded today is Brit. See grip.
What?
The only thing getting faded
I'm
today.
I'm not faded!
I don't think it looks that bad. Why? You need it like right here. Like, you see this? Am I crazy? Do I see hair here?
Yeah.
Sit down.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Ew, I think it's in my mouth.
Oh, my bad.
You will cheap out and save $50,000 to get a haircut at home, but you can't
one of your people is
taking a 300 and paid back for you to take the credit.
I don't lice? Have, I don't have lice.
Lice 221.
Oh, I was up. Okay, now I'm gonna start blending.
Brooke looks like a failed Chia pet.
Wait, Brett, there's still a little tiny more. Like right here.
I tried.
No, right there. No, just that one spot. Yes, you can.
I can't do it.
Yes, you can.
I can't do it. I tried.
The way she manhandled his head, I could tell he gets pegged.
Okay, what the fuck,
dude? Is that what you spend your time thinking about?
Okay, now we might have messed up. I think what we need to do.
Which ones?
I know they're both good.
No, I need one in between this two of these two.
Why use STS sitting like that? Nothing.
Yeah, I need the one in between that.
Like a two.
A five.
Left? What?
Wait.
That's a one. So should
that's you... a one.
Yeah.
So I need a fourth. Here's a fourth. Not a fourth, a third.
A 0.5.
You don't need a barber to fix the cut, little bro. You need Moses himself to repart that hairline back to where it should be.
What about 5/8?
No, like a 0.5.
There isn't a 0.5. There's
what?
There's a 3/4 and there's a 5/8. A 3/8. A 3/8.
I gave up on your
what's the lowest number?
3/8 is pretty much. Sweeper on the
shit. I think we were on the lowest number.
Yeah.
You did 3/8. Is that lower?
No.
3/8.
So
right?
What are they going to do your eyebrows?
Let me see. No.
No?
No, that's higher.
Oh.
We don't have anything lower, I'm sure.
What?
Not that I can see here. But those little guys?
So one's the lowest you can go.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. You call those tire marks on your head a hairline.
We can leave it like that.
Hold up. I'll be right back.
Alright.
I have another razor.
Okay. I think we fucked up.
I mean, we wore it up. Like, I don't fucking know how to cut hair. I wore it up.
I know, you were on cars all day. How would you know how to wear it? Yeah.
That's shitty of a haircut. Sorry, ma'am. Pain.
That shit was photo to begin with. I agree. So there's nothing much that we could have done.
Tricky jump. Dude, I jump from everything. I startle so easily.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
My triceps? What the fuck? Muscle
mommy. Like not available at the moment, so I will link you another one. At this point, the Cowboys will have the ring first.
You try to flex.
Okay, so
there.
I had an idea.
We've watched Brit fuck up your hair numerous times.
You have like
no,
a
Kano, stop.
She's doing while she watches.
It's not candy.
You're gonna get sick.
Eric, your chat is being
no Kato.
What?
Don't want you to sit.
What'd they say?
I don't know. Actually, read the last one.
They're so far behind.
Oh.
Mods, anybody being too weird?
A fade is a smooth transition. That shit looks rougher than your hairline, no cap.
Okay, do I look a warning? Dude, they have nothing here.
Yeah, it's one.
Okay.
Like the dude from Prison Break,
so try two on the top, like up here.
Okay.
To lower this.
Mm-hmm.
I also have this, but I don't think this is going to be useful for anything.
Okay.
That's going to be useful. Just for lining up and okay. A two.
A two up over this is.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, getting that Kim Jong-un thing.
Okay.
I bet it might not get much off. It's...
I don't know what direction to go.
Go the same direction.
Oh shit, I've been going all over the place.
Lil bro, you just gotta wear a hat away.
Does it look even?
Not yet. But I think it will. I think it will. You need to go over it a few more
okay.
times. Like, I feel like this spot.
You may need to get back into the gym. You looking a little chunky, little bro.
Bro, I'm not looking chunky, okay? I'm still skinny.
Looks so good. You need to back up, it's really hard to rotate this.
Messed up a little bit, double down and go shorter.
It's looking better.
Better.
I mean, it is.
Yeah.
I feel like it just needs, more, blended, what you're doing right now. Mm-hmm. Honestly, this turned out better than I thought it would.
It does look bad. You guys are doing good.
Wait, turn your head.
It is?
Okay.
See, it's turned out, actually. Compared to where we started?
Yeah. When we started, there was no hope.
We make a good team.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Okay, turn it that way.
This?
No, this part.
What's the point of the fucking towel if you're going to be stroking your head all over the place? Idiot.
Okay.
Yeah, well, we got a vacuum. It's fine. We got a vacuum.
Alright, look down. Okay. Go through here.
Are you sure it's a two?
Yeah, that's what you said, tattoo.
Why did it look so...
Eric is trying to recreate his favorite hair that he has gotten.
Let me see that.
Wait, Eric. You're joking, right?
What? Let me see it. What? What?
What was the one?
Did we start with the two?
No, we started with the one.
Why does it not look any shorter?
It is.
Does it look shorter? Am I crazy?
It looks like I just sawed off all the...
Hey, girl with hair. Don't make fun of us. Ask Eric about the pegging book he owns. In fact, it should be on the shelf over there, if not in the closet. Go have a look if you don't believe us.
Where's the two? Where did the two go? Where did the two go? I need to see the,
The two's on this.
Oh, okay. Wait,
Dan
one is
going to... triceps on Tricky when she was supporting herself on the table.
1-8.
Sorry, I mean, fuck Eric, he's
Eric.
Ugly.
This is a 1/8. This is what we should have used on your head. Not
so we should have reversed it?
Not a 1/4.
No, that's what I used on it.
No.
Isn't 1/8?
This is what I used here.
I know. And we just used a 1/4, which that's... Isn't that shorter?
The only reason you are getting your
I thought a 2 is
right
one shorter than a 2, right? Am I crazy? That's what I've always thought.
Yeah. 2's higher, I think. Right?
Am I wrong?
Am I crazy?
I don't know anymore.
It doesn't look any longer.
Scam his haircut like he scams us out of punishments and movie night's prayers.
I need to make the bottom part shorter. How do I make the bottom part shorter?
I don't understand inches, chat. I'm Canadian. Okay?
A 1/8 is way longer than a 1/4. So when I did the 1/4 on the top, it shaved all of that off.
No, you're wrong, Brittany.
No, I'm not.
Wait, where's the other one?
Yes, you are.
Because a 1/8 is equivalent to 2/4.
No, I'm right.
Wait.
No, I did it right. No, I was right.
I said that wrong.
Okay, we got too many numbers.
I said that wrong.
We got too many numbers going on, and we're all like jumbo, whatever. We did it right.
No, yeah, this is shorter.
Yeah, we did it right.
Yeah, it's 2/8. Yeah, this is shorter. We were fine.
Yeah, we're good. Just, you gotta keep going over it.
Yeah, you just gotta keep going over it.
There's no way. It's not longer, is it?
I don't think it's...
It looks the same.
It does look the same.
That's why I'm confused.
That's why I'm confused, too.
Okay. Yeah. I think we should go shorter down here.
Yeah,
I can fade it really nice.
Yeah, it needs to be just gone over.
So we should find a number that has a number in between so we can...
I don't think we have it. That's the problem.
Yeah, we're missing stuff.
Oh, then I'll just do this.
That's risky.
No.
You might want to do this like here, right? Because that looks shorter. Because we need this shorter, right?
Yeah.
Like what's no guard? That's bald, right?
I think so. Let me see.
Oh, whoa, this risky. This razor is scary, Brett.
Really? Really? Are you okay? Not this one?
I don't think that one. Just try going over with the one again, like here. You gotta push really hard.
I have been.
Is that even the one on it?
That's
right
a
now?
Two.
Yeah, it's a two. You gotta change it. Can you take it off?
Oh, fuck, I don't know how to do this. Don't turn it on. There. I hate this humming noise.
Yeah, same.
I wish I had like a half. Doing a half on the side would be perfect.
Yeah, we don't have one.
No, you just went at one on the top, right?
Did I'm scared. I don't know what I'm doing.
No, you didn't go at one up here, did you?
No. Did she?
Go at one, like, here.
Okay, you're doing here. Okay. Sorry. I'm scared. You'll buff out.
I'll buff out. I'm Kato.
What are you even cutting, little pup? Did you say I'll buff out?
Yeah. When you brush your hair. That's your problem. You never brush your hair.
Yeah, you should probably brush it.
He's like a boy. He's like a boy.
You're booing.
Maybe our razors is bad.
These donuts are more backed up than Borby's hairline. Fuck, this guy is ugly to look at.
I need to make it shorter down here.
Sunglasses, bro, what the
I think
is going on?
I should take this. I've done this before. I can fade with this.
Try it. Fuck it.
Alright. Oh god, Eric. Did you sit on that? Yeah, Jesus Christ. Ow.
And so Moses commanded the sea be parted. It obeyed, revealing a path directly through the middle.
How low should it go?
Well, just follow the line. There's a line.
Could you take a 35.55 centimeter penis?
What?
Good cat.
Honestly, since he'll be wearing a hat 90% of the time anyway,
we'll turn all the way around.
$70
look.
A trip to the barber, even mm-hmm. if it looks mm-hmm. like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's way better.
Mm-hmm. Someone said not bad.
And then I'm gonna go in with the razor. Oh yeah. It looks good.
That Norwood reaper gets you, brother. She's got pain.
I'm just like slowly lining with this and then I'll line with the razor.
Look. Mm-hmm. Not bad, Gray. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Not Bannum.
What did he say?
I don't know.
Why did you say Bannum?
That sounded tough.
It sounded bad, I don't know.
Turn the other side.
Oh, we called you a mug tard.
What the fuck is a mug
tard?
What?
What?
Turn this
way.
It's a muggle. Turn Harry Potter, like a
computer. Other way.
Never mind, you don't have to
bail. You have to use the razor.
Right? Huh?
Now you get to use a razor.
Yeah, use the razor now. It actually don't look bad. That, you know, it looks better than it did. Good
yeah,
job.
Yeah.
Slime me up.
Okay. Don't you need shampoo?
Do you have any shampoo that we could borrow?
Like
any shampoo.
There's some in the shower. It's called Native. Now this is what makes me nervous here, because you know I don't want to cut you. This is going to cost an extra $50 plus tip. If
$50?
Yeah, it's on the top of the $250.
Put it on my card. $250?
$300.
I'll buy you dinner. How about I take you out to dinner?
I'm good.
You should buy your dinner anyway.
Yeah. Wait, Eric, keep the towel around you. Don't you need to get it? You need to get it wet.
It's your job. My mom usually does it.
Does she get it wet?
She like gets her finger wet and then she rubs it.
I'm not doing that. Here, let me go get some water. You just wait right there.
Is this medicine?
No, it's shampoo. Why is it
the medicine? Alexander Lamont Roberts Jr. This
looks like a call center over there.
No.
Scissor. Sipping on some scissor. Sipping on some.
You look fresh and ready to go. Thanks, man.
No, it's not.
Broke off that private
file
cut.
No.
I'm scared.
What?
There's little tiny hairs all over me. I don't want to get stuck.
What? What does that mean?
I don't know. Sometimes you just gotta let Britt do what Britt's doing. I don't know. I don't know if she's doing half the time.
You just gotta like, what? Just do you know what's happening half the time in your life?
We have all learned just to let Britt be Britt.
You guys know that you can get hair splinters, right?
Oh, that's why
I had little hairs all over me. I was scared I would get stuck in my hand.
I didn't know that was a thing.
People get them in their, like, hairdressers get them in their feet, like, all the time, and apparently they hurt, like, a splinter.
Really? I've never heard of that.
I don't want that.
No, I'm not joking.
I believe you.
Look it up. No, like, seriously. No, I'm being serious.
Look, throw the chest and they do hurt a lot. It's true. It's real. Oh, there's people defending it.
Whatever.
Most of my chat are just ignorant.
My hairdresser told me that she has this issue. I was like, oh, my God, I'm never doing hair school then. All right, give me the soap.
I didn't know what you were talking. I was just like, what's happening?
It's hard to get anywhere.
And then I come back to, oh, just let Britt be Britt. That's all we have to do. Thanks, Eric.
Yeah, Eric, careful. She's the one who's fixing your shit right now.
She's fixing a sharp-ass razor.
Yeah. I'm scared.
You'll do a good job.
Don't move. I'm scared.
You can do it.
I hate this. You can cut them really easily.
You're doing a great job.
Okay. Are you guys gonna talk or
I don't know if it's interrupting your concentration. No, I was like trying to be quiet so you can focus.
You're good.
Did you play sports in school? I was asking Eric
that. Oh, yeah, I was in color guard.
That's not a sport.
What's that?
It's a band.
It is a sport.
I don't know anything about any of that. What are you talking? What do you do?
She won a state championship.
I won 2 state championships and I won world third place.
Okay, I don't understand what it is though. What can you
explain? I have more? Like I dance. Human eye brow cut. We're like the visual part for the marching band's performance. Every year you put together a show.
Okay.
And my marching band had like 200 people plus. It was a big marching band.
That's really a thing in the States? You guys have marching?
Depending
we
on school.
Did not have a marching band.
But I was on the rifle line, and I spin rifles, and I throw them in the air and catch them.
Wait, actually, that's sick.
She's actually really good
while
at
I
it.
Dance under them.
That's fucking that intense, weird, right? Right? That's so cool. Yeah, we don't have that in Canada. There's no throwing rifles around in Canada.
What sports? They're wooden. They're wooden.
What sports?
It's not a real gun.
What sports do you play in Canada?
What
sports do you play in Canada?
Hockey. Yeah, hockey, lacrosse, I guess. I don't know. I was on volleyball.
Is hockey,
like curling.
Is hockey the most popular sport?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, we fucking love our hockey. That's not even a joke. We really do love hockey. I mean, I don't care about sports, to be honest. But
sports are life.
Yeah. People really
it's hard
fucking
to get any word in with this clown. Loser.
Damn. Where from Canada? Ontario.
Okay.
Southern Ontario.
I had to the front.
Mm-hmm. How's that look?
What do you mean not real Canada? What does that mean?
Tennessee?
I grew up on bagged milk. How much
money? Canadians just build igloos and extract syrup for maple tree Z money. Don't let her fool you.
Wait, why are they saying no? I clicked
they're,
the line.
Okay, Britt, they're going to say that even if it was the best haircut in the world, they're going to say that. So
that's true.
Don't let them
that's
beat
actually
you down.
True.
Okay.
That's so true. I think it looks clean.
Oh, shit, I almost fell.
I need water. We'll fill this up in the sink for a little bit.
I just sit down.
Wow, you're so lazy.
Do you want me to go?
No, I'm just joking.
No, okay. Like, I don't know if you didn't want your concentration. Someone said that's not real Canada. I still don't understand
Ontario?
What that means. Yeah, what the fuck does that mean?
It isn't?
What? What's your idea of Canada? I grew up with 6 feet of snow every winter, minus 30. I drank bagged milk. What the fuck do you want from me?
That's right.
I legit thought bagged milk was like everybody had that.
The hell is bagged milk? Yeah.
Okay, so there's like a big bag, and then there's like little bags of milk, and then you put the smaller bags in a pitcher, and you cut like the corner off.
I've never
heard of that. Ow, you hit me in the head!
I'm sorry.
Shit is on the towel.
I've never heard of that.
Eric, get the fucking
shit. Really?
My bad.
I should have brought you.
You got it?
You smacked me in the face.
I'm sorry.
Are you okay, Brett?
Yes. I have this in my hand.
Yeah, seriously, Eric.
I don't know what to fucking do with this part.
You just gotta make it. Wait, hold on. Stop. Hold on, wait. Stop.
It's
gonna
try.
I think it's already good.
It recedes at the top. What do I do with that?
I think it's fine.
Sit down.
Don't push it too high up. So I have a 5 head.
Yeah, you don't have a 5 head. Wait, so what sports were you playing, Eric, again? I got distracted.
I played football, baseball, up until high school.
That's good.
And I did track and field and weightlifting.
Oh, okay. Did you do wrestling?
No, we didn't have it.
Oh, okay. What were you good at track and field? Such as running.
I ran the 100-meter dash.
Did you have a good time?
Nope, I hated it, but our football coach made us do it, so we stayed in shape for football season.
Oh, goddamn. I don't know anything about football. People do watch the Super Bowl in Canada, but like not, it's not like how it is down here.
There's probably like football fans, right?
Yeah. Yeah, no, there is. It's just like not, it's obviously not as crazy as it is like here.
20 gifted if you match his hairline with the bald spot.
Ontario's all Bills fans? I don't even know what Bills are.
They're not running a 15-second 100 meter, man. I was like, it's probably like a 13.5 or a maybe 14. I don't remember. I didn't try and track, though. I would just do it because our coach made us.
Yeah, fair.
He didn't make us, but he suggested it.
Okay, I think that's the best I can do up there.
I play lacrosse, giant.
Why is it slanted right here?
Racquetball,
because,
badminton,
what do you mean?
Tether ball, slanted. Spud, suicide, four square. Column hair
like you're losing hair right there.
No, like it's like this, the like curved.
Yeah, because this part, there's no hair here. And I don't know what you want me to do right there.
I play lacrosse, giant.
You can.
There's no other way to say
you can
that.
Still make it a little shorter here.
Suicide.
You want me to cut this off?
Column hairline.
No, just make it a little straighter. I don't know how.
Have you seen that stuff where you spray it on your head and it's like that hairspray stuff that makes
the better
hair?
That
should actually work.
You are here. I'm talking full makeup and maybe a dress.
It just does not look right.
Could we try that on a stream, spraying his hair with that stuff? Would you be down for that?
Turn this way.
I'll be down for that.
Oh. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, let's get the hair in a can. We should do that.
I could paint right there for you.
Have you guys ever done a stream where you like get a bunch of infomercial products and try infomercial
stuff?
That's
a good idea.
That'd be hilarious. You try infomercial stuff, you'd be like the guy at the beginning. He's fucking everything up.
Oh yeah, Eric would be.
Holy shit.
Can you not walk upstairs?
Yeah.
Eric like falls up the stairs.
Holy shit. Let's do an infomercial stream. That'd be so fun.
That would be.
I actually love watching infomercials. I think that's funny.
I haven't watched one in so long.
They're funny as fuck. Oh, those science streams were funny.
I should do one.
We're definitely gotta do the hair in the can.
Alright, that's as good as it's gonna get.
We should have done one of those, like, hair, if we had thought about this sooner. Those, like, hair cutter things that they have on the infomercials.
What is that?
I don't, there's ones with, like, vacuums and stuff. I don't know.
Vacuum? I don't get it.
How to do?
I need a brush. Why is it?
Ready to try Rogaine? Start regrowing your hair today with Rogaine. No topical hair growth treatment works faster to regrow fuller, thicker hair. Plus,
I feel like the middle you made it is shorter than the outside, like a reverse fade.
I told you it is.
Maybe I'm just actually balding.
Eric. Here, let me.
And like, it's like patchy.
It is patchy.
Like what is this?
Like a tennis ball.
What is
fine,
this?
I'll try to fix it.
I was experiencing the same thing, Eric. It's really hard.
What do we do on top?
What's that? Get the 20 get the subs, man. I appreciate it, baby.
What's on top?
Woo!
What's
20
on top?
Gets it.
Right here is.
What's on top? Two?
Do it two.
Where's the two? Where's the
it
two?
Might be on or right there.
It's a one. I see a one and a three.
To get down.
Bro, the whole entire middle part of your head is literally balding. Stop blaming Brit.
I feel like once we get that hair in a can, it's gonna look so good.
Hair in a can?
Yeah.
Shiki, you better stop laughing right now.
Is that a threat? Like,
why you say that, bro?
Oh my god.
Yeah, why did you say it like that?
Shit, now I'm like nervous.
You better stop fucking laughing.
Oh my god.
Okay, what did I do?
You look patchy because you're cutting afro hair while
having
$5
see.
Clippers like they are a fucking
These clippers
gambling.
Fucking suck, Eric.
Just wait till you
I need
see
shorter.
That cut
That's
in
why.
Sunlight, little pup, TF.
Well, if you go up here with...
I'll do it lightly.
If you go up here with the one...
Let me blend.
Or if you go down here with the one, you're going to ruin all of it. No, up here with the one. Just, dude, just put it... Just go.
It's happening. Okay, now look.
Bro looking like his shirt.
I think I should just stop. Did I make it worse?
No, I don't think you made it worse.
Wait a minute.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown. Balby graduated in December 2016 with a bachelor's degree in sport management with a specialization in communication. Balby knows English, French, and Spanish. Some of Balby's skill sets include...
You know what, Brie did a good job. It's fine.
Let me try again. Let me try to fix something.
The mom wanted Boosie's
like
bait, but got this instead. It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
So you've never just fully shaved your head?
Why are you suggesting? Are you suggesting that I shave, fully shave my head?
Not now, but I feel like you should try it.
Mr. Bobby, please pay attention. The hair comes much closer to your right eye compared to your left. The left side goes down in a straight line.
I feel like you have the right head shape for bald. Like, you would look good.
Sure, yeah, I want hair.
Okay.
I want hair.
Well, then use fucking Rogaine. What do you want me to do with it?
I didn't even mention baldness at all. You're the one that's breaking it up.
Maybe you should just get a hair transplant.
Are you saying I'm bald?
I think that's great.
Just give up and get the wig on.
Shit. Does that look good?
I think it's fine. You did a good job. I can go out in public like this.
Okay.
And look.
Ooh.
There you go.
Go the other, go to the back. Oh yeah, that was good.
Tricky's never allowed back.
Look at your hairline in there. That looks so good.
Yeah.
Wait, here.
Are you finally gonna shave her head, or are you still in denial?
I'm shaving my head, bro. I need to. I'll go wash my hair really quick. 2 seconds. Can you talk to me?
Yeah.
Why is anybody being mean?
That, oh, yeah.
Kato's been a good boy.
What?
How many times are we going to trim you with a 2 lil, bro? You
what?
Don't have anything to cut with a 2, a 1, or a 0 guard.
No, Kato, no, you don't eat that.
Saying you're balding is a new challenge.
I'm worried he's gonna get sick.
Yeah. Where's the towel? I'll get the bathroom. What's happening?
Bro,
nothing, just Kato.
Just give it all up, buddy.
I feel like what I said came out way harsher.
I'm having a baby, and I'm going to name him after you. His name will be Retard.
Oh my god. I feel like that came out harsher than I meant it to.
When I said to Eric, I feel like it came out harsh from that.
Maybe he's just like, what do you want me to do about it?
He kept insisting that he goes bald.
Did I ever tell you? It honestly was so mean, and I didn't mean for it to be mean at all. I feel like that's why I have social anxiety, because sometimes I say things, I'm like, wow, that was fucked up, but I didn't mean it that way. It, like, came out wrong. But, like, one time... I remember this when I first met Eric, too, and I didn't understand. I was like, oh, no.
What happened?
Do you remember, like, years ago? And it was when I first met you, and I was thinking about your eye. I was like, what happened? Like, and I was being serious.
To my eye?
Yeah, and you were like, I was born.
Yeah, that's fucked up.
It was so fucked up.
You had an accident.
Yeah, I thought something happened. And I was like, so fucked up. The way that you just were like, I was born like this. Like, I think about that from time to time. I'm like, damn, that was fucked up of me. Like, it came out so bad.
Everybody does it. It's okay.
Holy shit. It came out so bad. I didn't mean it that way at all. I was like genuinely thought something happened and was like concerned for you.
Eric, move the stool.
Oh, you're vacuuming?
Oh my god. That's a nice vacuum.
Thanks!
It's a fancy, a wireless one.
It's like a cheap Dyson.
Honestly, the Dyson's like,
it's like a knockoff, but it works. Apparently, it holds the battery a lot longer.
Yeah, the Dysons I've noticed, like, they die quick. And then the suction is good. Oh, we're already ready for the infomercial. You gotta sell it like it's an infomercial.
What?
Yeah. Sell out. Tell them how what it is.
So, you can use my Amazon link,
her affiliate link.
I actually don't have
it'll
one.
Be linked in the... be linked
it's
in
called The Dream with an E. It's $200, it's $199 compared to like $500 for the Dyson.
Reasonable. And $199.99. Five easy payments.
It holds like double the battery charge. And it's wireless. And it's dope.
It is sucking up that hair like nobody's business. I can tell you that right now.
Hell yeah.
It's great. Right,
no more selling out. We're not getting paid.
Yeah, we're not even getting paid.
It's tricky high. Tricky's always high, okay?
Oh my god. True.
I'm not
high on life, chat.
I'm not.
Lima, the course re-education, I mean business trip is going great.
It looks good.
I think it looks so good.
You look great.
Yeah, it looks good.
Itchy now. I need a new shirt.
Eric,
I don't have any clean ones. God, you are so ugly.
Are you
ugly.
Serious?
I am running out of clothes.
Well, we gotta do that shopping trip.
Yeah, I wanna go get new clothes tomorrow.
Tomorrow, right?
Yeah, sweet. We're gonna go shopping with Eric.
We're streaming it. New clothes.
We're streaming it.
Eric, we should get you a new chain.
Oh yeah, I should buy a chain. I'm gonna be nice with a new haircut
no
too.
Hair. For you to eat.
Come on, kiddo. Go. You can't eat here. Okay, you're right.
Huh?
I was thinking he was going to eat the hair, but we just... Here.
Yeah, he's fine.
Follow your desk.
Yeah, it looks good.
This is a problem. I was like, why is the camera
Wait,
so
Eric,
weird?
I need to clean my lens.
Yeah, the lens is... Yeah, the lens is dirty as fuck. That's what's up.
Wait, is that why my camera looks bad?
Yeah, it's like... Yeah, there's fingerprints all over it. I can see it.
Oh, I kiss it sometimes.
What?
No.
What?
Are you serious?
What did he say?
He said he kisses the camera.
Sometimes someone's like, yo, give me a kiss. And I go.
Oh God. Kato.
Kato.
Do not touch us like that again.
Wow, that actually looks better.
Yeah, it was filthy.
Wow! That was great!
You should get
Wait,
a ring.
Wait, what happened to your other light? It looks
yeah, you should get a ring light.
I have another light, but It came off over there, and I was too lazy to put it back on. This was like 3 months ago.
Oh, you never told me this. I would have fixed it.
We have to like move the whole desk.
You're lucky you have Britt to look after you.
I'll come over it.
Well, I think it doesn't matter. Like, you think one extra light's gonna, like, a new viewer's gonna come in here and be like, wow, E-Rob looks really good. I wanna watch your stream.
Okay, but, like, no. I wanna look nice right now. I'm in shadow.
Oh, how about you?
Yeah, put the camera on. You should fix it right now while you can. It helps.
I truly do not think a single viewer.
Eric, it helps the viewers be more immersive.
I would be at the same view count I am now. Regardless.
I guarantee it'll go up 100 viewers. I guarantee
if I have one ring light.
Everyone's gonna leave. Everyone leaves.
Yeah. I feel like you could fix it. That would be better.
Fix it now?
It looked really bad before. Actually, like a webcam before when we were doing your hair.
Can we do like a room decorating stream? That'd be fun.
Actually, Tricky, you should do this for him. He really wants this up on the wall.
You guys can do whatever you want with my room.
Okay. We can get some nice lights.
Eric wants
for
these leaves up on the wall. Like every girl on Twitch has.
We should get some candles. Get it smelling good.
I have candles. I love candles.
Yeah, light some candles.
E-girl. Oh no! There's hair all over this.
Well, you need the vacuum attachment that I saw in the infomercial. All right, this looks so annoying. I'm not gonna do this now that I look at it.
Oh my bad! I'm using the Yeti mic. My bad. Oh, we're not doing this right now.
Oh, we're not.
No, you do that on your stream.
Okay.
I play video games here. I don't do that.
Oh, okay. Okay, you're right. Sorry.
I figured that would have been fun.
You're so mean.
I'm not mean. That you do that on your stream.
No.
Yes.
All right, so take my stool back. I think it looks pretty good.
Drinking do this? What is that? Do you do that?
What?
I was trying.
I did it one time.
I was trying to get you to do it yesterday.
This actually had fun. Come on, Eric, do
I'm
it.
Not doing this.
Eric, come on.
I'm not doing
Eric,
it.
Eric, it's your stream. Do it. That would make them so
Kato,
happy.
Kato, it's okay.
No, he doesn't like it.
Go.
Kato doesn't like it.
Here, Shirky, eat one of these.
What is it? Oh, it's a hot pepper?
Yeah, eat one.
No, I can't right now.
I can't right now.
In a week, I'll do it.
Oh.
Alright, Alexa, set a reminder for next Wednesday.
I'm not. I'll do a tiny little
What's
bit.
What's the reminder for?
Miss Shirky, eat your pepper.
What's on April 12th, should I remind you?
3 p.m.
Okay. I'll remind you April 12th at 3 p.m. By the way, when your reminder rings, you can snooze it by saying, remind me again in 15 minutes.
Sweet.
You suck. What are they telling us to do now?
No, ignore that guy.
No.
Oh my gosh, what?
No, ignore him.
I don't
want to
know.
Nah, ignore him.
All right. We're done, right?
You guys are free to go.
Okay.
What are you
Thank
playing?
You for your help.
Are we playing a game?
I was going to play Breath of the Wild for the first time.
Okay.
Do you want to play a game?
I want to play Mario Party.
Yeah, Mario Party.
We'll do
fun.
Mario Party another day. I promise.
Okay.
I promise. I'll get a boy over here to play with us.
Who?
A
so it's us three people. Like Darion or Russell.
Okay.
Or Tecton.
Okay. Or Miz.
Or Nick Pollum.
Please no Russell.
I saw that too. I saw that too.
That was fun. I hope you liked your haircut.
Yeah, that was
Thank
fun.
You.
I tried. I think it looks pretty okay.
I think it turned out.
I think it looks good. I'm happy with it. Thank you guys. I appreciate it.
I think it looks
yeah.
good.
That is so ingenuine.
You guys have a good night.
Thanks. You too.
I'll let you guys stay up.
Better keep the hat on, Lil Bro. The top of that
I'll let you guys stay up.
Like a crop circle made by retarded.
I'm going to go out and get really drunk.
Okay. All right. Have fun.
Bye.
Someone needs to rip the shirt off your twink body and burn.
One second. Why you guys saying peace?
You look ridiculous.
That was fun. Bro is feeling himself right now. Hey, I'm looking nice, man. I'll definitely look better. I can actually like stream without a hat on now. Well, you see a little bit. You see the fade? They did a good job.
You look ridiculous.
No, I don't, man. All right, another 360.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Honestly, not bad. Thanks, man. Let's play tic-tac-toe on Eric's forehead. You're going to rage quit Breath of the Wild like Michaela? Wait, Michaela rage quit that game? Why? Here's the before clip.
No. You might want to...
What's nasty about that? Because she couldn't beat a boss? It's a kid's game. How hard is it to beat a fucking boss?
Yeah, you probably have to lay out or something. Like spread your legs.
Holy shit, 100 bits for Elliot underscore the underscore great. This pains me more than anything in the world to say. But Russell has done more work on this hole than you.
You're out of your mind.
It's your job. My mom usually does it.
Does she get it wet?
She like gets her finger wet and then she...
Bro. It looks so much better.
This is Captain Wonky speaking. Can we get clearance to land flight number CLM-221
on
the gas landing strip?
Are you trolling?
No, I'm not trolling. I was
you actually just did that on purpose.
I swear. No, I'm,
yes,
I
you
swear,
did.
I swear.
Well, you just ruined my hair.
I didn't ruin it. I'll get
you
to
act.
It.
There's no fixing that unless
yes.
You go all the...
No,
don't
no,
touch
no,
it.
No, no,
I actually
no,
don't
no,
touch
no.
it. You just ruined
no,
it.
No, it's fine. Because this part right here was already gone. I literally just got this.
Brittany, what do you mean? I was a little mean there, not gonna lie.
Guys, ERob221 followed me on twitch.tv. Guys, huge, crazy. Ban him? Yeah, maybe we should ban him. No, guys, this is crazy. You know why? I think this may be the first follower of mine with a degree in sports management.
No! He's gonna do it. Chat, he's about to do it. You got 12K viewers. You gotta come.
What is.
Fuck.
I did it.
Fuck, no, you're not doing that again.
What?
Yeah, America, you got some Yamarunis on you.
Oh, I didn't see you there.
It's hard to get anywhere.
Read in the signs of my body. I'm on tonight, you know, my hips.
Oh!
Stop butterflies. Did he get on the wheel? Yes. I was gonna take it off right at. Go, Cowboys!
Bro, I ain't.
3, 2, 1.
Ah! Oh! You know, I have not felt like being like, is anyone else like this? Like, the past, like, the last two
Skip
months.
Skip it.
I don't want to be on my computer ever. Like. I miss Emmy.
$200. He's gonna do it. Chat, he's.
Be better. I have been better. There's no bad clips to me like the past 3 months, man. Okay? Nothing like that bad. Okay? Bro, holy shit.
At the Gucci store, he saw a pair that he liked, and he bought these like white, clean, classical Gucci shoes, and the guy that was helping us had E-Rob put it on, walk around with it, try it out in the mirror. Then he shelled out the money. He felt really fucking happy, and I was happy for him too. I was like, yo, you got nice shoes now. They'll last you forever. Guess what? They were girl shoes. They were girl shoes. Like, E-Rob bought non-refundable Gucci girl shoes for his very first expensive sneakers, and we had no fucking idea, man.
No, and Coco, like, pressured me into buying them. He's like, come on, man, you've been making good money. Like, you're living life. You need to reward yourself. He just kept saying stuff like that. Like, he's like, buy something nice for yourself, man. Treat yourself. And I was like, bro, I really don't want to, man. I don't need it.
Shoes to go to the party that we're going to go to at TwitchCon. And then he got sick, and he ended up just staying home in the hotel.
I'm surprised you're.
So he got Gucci shoes to go to a party. And then it was girl shoes. And then he got sick, and he couldn't even go to the party. This all happened at TwitchCon. I couldn't fucking believe. Dude, this other time at the Gucci store.
Someone said, I bet you, I'm surprised your card went through. I used Brittany's card, actually. Because it was at TwitchCon. And TwitchCon was like right after Streamer Awards.
Won't follow Mound, but follows I hate.
And I had it, my new debit card hadn't came in yet. Because my debit card fell to the bottom of a lake what was it called? Shit camp or whatever with Zoyle. They're actually leaving. Pepsi? Can you get me a Pepsi? I'm so glad Miss Tricky's here though. It's nice having her in the house. It's been fun. Are you guys ready to play some games, man? I'm tired of you just chatting frogs. Can you all leave? I'm not, bro, you gotta stop talking about Cherry Coke. Every time I see your name in my stream, you're like, hey guys, I got a Cherry Coke. Nobody fucking cares that you got a Cherry Coke, man. Okay? This shit is nasty. I'm sorry, man. Cherry drinks are disgusting. I'm going to be honest. They're nasty as fuck. Like any like vanilla flavored stuff. Like just give me something regular. I like the regular. You know what I mean? Nope. Cherry is nasty. I'm drinking a Dr. Pepper. Dude, Dr. Pepper tastes like has no flavor to me anymore. I take a drink of a Dr. Pepper and I taste nothing. Like it's like nothing. It's the weirdest shit. I swear to God. Because I got a Dr. Pepper the other day and I took a drink out of it and I'm just like, bro, it's been like the last 4 times I drink Dr. Pepper. It just like tastes like water. I'm fasting, stop talking about food. Sorry. I can't eat meat anymore after getting COVID. It tastes and smells rancid to me. Damn. Boom, 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 boom. Are you guys ready to play some games? That's from Pfizer. Shut up. I didn't get Pfizer, moron. He got Long Johnson? What? I hear Kato. Kato's getting in the track. Get drunk? Nah, man. I don't feel like it. Tomorrow I'm getting drunk. Maybe I'll have like a Truly later or something, but I'm not getting drunk. Scream at the top of your lungs? You won't. Why would I scream at the top of my lungs, man? All right, is it time? I'm actually really scared to play this because you're home alone.